Welcome to a quick six, that is six quick games, warts and all. That would have been sudden death. My opponent was being chased by that Brocky, who is now trailing my opponent to race the winner. Evasive maneuvers. I'm not in a strong position. That Brocky should thrash me. What can I do to catch up? Maybe use the highway more? I doubt that will help. The Brocky needs to have a mishap for me to win. That was inevitable. I smell a rat, a trap.
Arena shrinking!
Okay, there are only two cards, me and a centenario. This group A would be the sixth level 10. However, it doesn't make the cut because it's not very stable and bounces around a lot. That was an opportunity gone begging. However, I should have this from here. Yep, it's frozen. This game crashes so many times on me. Play one game, then the game crashes. Play another game, then the game crashes. Very disappointing. warning farmhouse, silo, and tractor. So many of the level 7, 8s, and 9s are easily beaten by lower level cars. One more upgrade, and this SUV generally upgrades to the AMG 1. I didn't do that very well. That's a good way to get eliminated. This is fun. This is my kind of racing. As long as I win, of course. That is not fair. Where is my AMG 1? I can't find anyone to race. I need the upgrade, so it can be Funko versus Funko. Oops, I was going to stop and wait for the final, as there was no time to complete that race. However, I was outside the arena. So the final consists of an AMG 1 and Funko, and this Centenario.
Head-to-head's complete. Get ready for the final showdown. Final showdown begins in 30 seconds.
This is the slow way for where the pin is. It's probably in the valley with the sports arena. I wasn't going to win it anyway. AMG won, well done. Pick this up after the second race. Almost got stuck in a loop there. I see there is a Funko. I have to be cautious, but risky. It's a fine balance. All races are behind me. The further I get from the pin with this car, the more I am disadvantaged. I am being hunted. I am in luck, identical cars. We have just entered into the slowest side-by-side race in history. Three cars, one is a Funko, I am not sure on the other, but I have to upgrade. Thank you, Fallen Door. Sorry. Sometimes I get an RS200 or a Mercedes AMG 1 when upgrading from this car. What will I get this time? Funko versus Funko. This should be a good even race.
Head-to-head's complete. Get ready for the final showdown. Final showdown begins in 30 seconds.
Whoa, that's not a Funko. It's been swapped for a Centenario. This Funko turns better off-road rather than on-road. It doesn't like to turn on tarmac. They have got this. It's an easy win from here. Too many second places in this quick six. Then there is that game crash in my second game, where I was winning when the game froze. I might have won, I might have binned it. A ghost car? Obviously someone away from the keyboard. Oops, wrong arena. That's a crazy move. There is a car that appears to be hiding out behind me. I need to get away from these gullies and trees. Oops, sorry. I meant to get out of your way and give you a push. Two Brockies, one Centenario or Funko.
Final showdown in 3, 2, 1, go!
Minus one Brockie that just got killed by the arena due to too much previous arena damage. It's really disappointing when that happens. It makes a non-contest out of the final. That Centenario should come flying over the hill any moment now.
Congratulations! You are the Eliminator!
Final game before I leave for holiday. I have found it hard to get a race. I have been chasing, and they have been running. Nope, don't want that. It's the final now. I know there is a centenario. I am not sure what else.
Final showdown in 3, 2, 1, go!
Whoa! Didn't see you there. An AMG 1. Elbows out. Stop it, little car. Go straight. What happened to the AMG 1?
Congratulations! You are the Eliminator!
Some wins, some seconds, and a crash. Thanks for watching. I am away on holiday for a few days now. Subscribe so you don't miss my next video.